some reason, we're straight into the clap. I can't even get the camera on blurry, I've got chicken sauce on it, God. We're straight into the clap early here. Balloons going off. See if I can get a bit closer. Hi Chris. Hi Rebecca. Sure, my watch is wrong. Hi Ashley, looking forward to tomorrow. Who at the BBC are here filming? Wonder if they realise we've got a big time YouTuber here. I see. Hey, Dan. Definitely have to get here earlier next week to get a decent spot. I've had a sale. Somebody's obviously not doing the clap. Oh, I can see my friend over there. I've seen her in a nurse's uniform before. Clearly I'm ka-chinging for the NHS, Stu. Yeah, those are all nurses. Well, the East North Wales Police, they actually keep 2 metres distance from each other. Fire service don't, the NHS don't. These are the hospital staff, they ain't 2 metres apart in the hospital, let alone out here. Not Joe Public. Hey Richard. Hey Peter. Hello everyone, time to go home. The social, right, those people are the hospital staff, okay? That's why I'm not allowed over there. There is no social distancing in the hospital, it's too close. They're literally the people who've just come off shift. That's why they're not socially distanced. Joe Public isn't allowed past by the police. We have to socially distance. Hence why I'm staying up the other side. God, how is that a hard concept to understand? Right, I'm off now. Bye everyone.